No. No. Welcome to PC Gaming Tech Summary. I'm your host Gamer, and today we go over two betas. Two games in development. I got some codes and I tried them out, and I've just included the footage, some of the footage in this video so you can have a look, see if you might be interested in them. I'm not sure if they're gonna be pay to play. It may be free to play them. I'm not sure about that yet. The first one is Grit, so it's Battle Royale. It is very similar to PUBG, and the graphics a little bit better than PUBG. You need an i5-4430 minimum or FX6300, so pre-Ryzen. And you need 8 gigs of RAM. And you need a GTX 960 with 2 gigabytes or a Radeon R7-370 2 gigabyte and DX12. So that's the minimum. Okay. The next one is Heroes and Generals. And you don't need much to play this one. CPU 2 gigahertz dual core. 3 gigabyte of RAM, GPU 9600 GT NVIDIA, 9600 GT, or an ATI HD 4810. You're supposed to have more than 512 megabytes of memory in your GPU, and all you need is 2.2 gigabytes of disk space and DirectX 11. So, the graphics on that are maybe Call of Duty 2 or Call of Duty 1. It's similar to the first Battlefield and, you know, first Call of Duty. So, and before I forget, there have been some bad power supplies out there. Gigabyte 750 watt and 850 watt have been failing. So go to the Gigabyte website if you've got one, and check your serial numbers. If you've had one fail and you just threw it out, but you have the receipt, you might still try that. And avoid buying them at the moment. Okay, well, you sit right back, have a cup of coffee, and we'll get into it.
Anybody need a horse?
Thanks for joining us here on PC Gaming Tech Summary. And don't forget, you'll be seeing me in the next video.